That was extremely loud, but also, thank you guys. Wait, what was I talking about? Alright, sorry. Welcome to a new video of Steel and Flesh Roman Tactics, but also, as much as this is a Steel and Flesh Roman Tactics, I also wanted to say thank you for 50 subs, which I just recently got. I think I got it while I was streaming yesterday, which is slightly surprising, because I didn't think I'd be up to 50 subs yet. I thought it would be like a month until I even got up to like 40, which I have to say thank you to you guys a ton. I haven't checked my sub count in a while. And, by 100 subs, I should have, like, funny moments or something going up. I'm hoping to start collabing with a bunch of people some more. Just doing a bunch of stuff with other people. I wanna do a lot more with other people as well as better content in the future. And, oh my god, give me 1 second. Alright, I should have fixed it. I'm back. Yeah, I'm hoping to collab with a bunch of people, have better content out. And, again, when I reach 100 subs, hoping to do a sort of funny moments or epic plays when it comes to Vanguard or something. Hoping to get into Vanguard a bit more. But, yeah, I haven't played this game in about 3 days. Sorry about that. But I'm back in the game. I'm going again. I don't remember what I was doing exactly, but I'm just gonna wing it. As far as I know, we're at war with Rome, and we're just destroying them. I think we're destroying them, aren't we? Let's zoom out here. Well, I think I need a group of people to come and help up at Sostra. And I've just been letting my people do whatever the heck they want over here in this area. Because last episode, I remember, I was just letting everybody do whatever the heck they wanted. Because why not? I can't wait for another update in this game where they might add some new stuff. So, like, maybe they fix the bug where people stayed in attack mode right after you were done sieging a village. I really wish that they fixed that and stuff like that. So I'm hoping for an attack on Sostra here. So I'm gonna order about, I would say 50%. To come and attack Sostra. I'm at war with so many people right now, what? Why am I at war with so many people? There's Sostra. Alright, attack castle. 50% of you come and attack this castle. While you guys are doing that, I'm just gonna wander around and kill any armies that I see. Because if they come and reinforce it, I'll just kill the enemy easily. Oh, I just have to lean back in my seat. Alright, mister. Is that 25 or a 35 or a 75? That would be a 25. This is what my character looks like? It's terrible. I mean, no offense, but I just don't like the way my character looks. Why would I say offense? Okay. Info. Oh my god, I had my finger over the microphone. I'm so sorry, guys. Oh no, my right to the throne is too bad, or too low. Is anyone coming to Sostra? Or is that a no? I wish if you zoomed in, you could see, like, your people moving around. So, like, if you zoom in like this, you could see your generals and stuff running around and like, coming towards you. Because I feel like I'm just so blind right here. This is all that I can see. I wonder if I can take Sostra alone. I probably can't. Actually, I know that I can't. I can destroy these guys. I'm so funny or something. Oh, I'm yawning. I stayed up late last night, and making a video came across my mind like 50 times, but for some reason in my mind I'm like, it's too far away, so I just didn't. Sorry, guys.
Nearly everything is elite right now, except for a few of my troops. Like, I have exactly 8 troops that aren't elite in my army of 99. And, yeah. Right after I start this video, I think I'm gonna. Right after I end this video and start uploading it, I think I'm gonna do a stream. What do you mean, I think I'm gonna do a stream? I'm most likely gonna do a stream. Oh, they're going for Istanbul? In that case. Come at me, bro. I'll murder your will to live in one hit. Oh, there's Flavius. Hi. Oh. Ugh. Too tired for. No! God dang it. I messed up. I got too greedy. So I think with Flavius here, I don't know what Flavius has, but I've been letting him go for a little bit. So what do you have? Squad. You have 3 elites, 6 experts, 14 recruits. That's terrible. 3 more elites, 6 regulars, 1 regular, and then 1 elite. You don't have very good units, do you, Flavius? You really don't. There's Basil. He's my best friend. I love this guy because he always has good units. Look at 7 elites, 2 elites, 5 elites, 3 experts, 4 recruits, 1 elite, 2 regulars, 3 ex or 3 experts, 6 experts, and then 2 normals. When I remember when I said that he had good troops. I mean, he's way better than this other dude here, but still, I expected more from you. All right, so let's see what we have here. Let's hope that we have something good. I wonder if when we declare a siege, people like actually go and buy items before coming and helping out, because that would actually be cool. Like they went and bought siege engines and stuff. Gonna put you up on my level. Get on my level. Get it? Because I put my mobs in onto my level. Get on my level. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Can you like turn the way I want you to turn, please? Shield up. You won't let me turn around while you have your shield up, okay? I don't know why that is, but all right, I'll deal with it. Oh, we're good now. We're good now. Trying to glitch through the wall here and try to see what's up there. They're getting rocked, though. Oh, how's our health doing up there? We're doing fine. We're doing fine. We're not gonna insta-die like we did sieging. I don't know. We were sieging something and I insta-died. How close are we to the walls? I say that we're not gonna insta-die, but we're not even close to close yet. Well, there's the gate, so I guess we're sort of close, I think, maybe. They're down to 20, though. Like, they were at, I think, our amount. I think they had like 64. And now they're down to 25. And we've only lost one troop so far, haven't we? I think. That's terrible. We lost one troop. We have to redo the war. How to be Roman 101. Say that you gotta redo a war because you lost one troop. I keep on doing that where I put my finger over my mic for a second and I'm like, oh yeah, I can't do that. Fight 'em, troops. There's one elite here. That was not an elite. I was, I think, the opposite of an elite. You can die, like, nearly instantly. That was funny. Oh, you guessed. It's really funny. Just watch this guy, this poor guy. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. You wanna die? I got a free sword. Or spear. I forgot that I'm hitting him with the side of a spear, and that's what's killing him. I lost one regular Turkish archer. That gate still isn't even close to dead yet, and I'm pretty sure we actually got our ram there and it started hitting. It just proves how good I am. Troops, march. You're not marching. Do I just have to stay here and wait for you? All the elites are up there. All of the elites are up there. Oh. You guys are letting the catapults push you aside? What do I do here? Charge? Click the attack button? Click the 10 feet forward button? Click that button? I don't know what half these buttons do, to be completely honest. But, ooh! There we go. Hi, soldiers. Okay, let's start moving forward. Finally. They're destroying my little sheep catapults. What did I set these to attack? People? Oh, that's probably why they died. You have failed me, catapults. Are you guys actually following? Why do you keep stopping? Alright, well, I guess we just gotta solo this entire war. I got this. I'm wearing the same gear as this guy on my right. We're both elites. Except for I have a better helmet, jerk. Heh heh. For a random melee. I'm pretty sure all of us are elites. Rushing up this... Oh, well, no. Three random melee. Pretty sure we're all elites. Running up this stairway. Getting shot in the back as we turn this corner. We didn't get shot in the back. This is a sign. It just means that we can kill him quicker. Haha, we sieged the walls. How's your day? Ooh, wow, I'm having frame rate problems. Jeez. I'm pretty sure I have frame rate problems every single time that I play this, but whatever. Don't judge the person that doesn't pay attention to his own videos. Just don't do that. Okay, so these guys are the elites. You guys are the most elites of the elites. You guys are the only reason that I'm taking damage. I almost made a boo-boo again. Hey, I actually have melee pushing up onto the walls. I guess that's good news. You guys need the help of a Roman. Forgot that you guys were Romans, but shut up. Don't tell me what to say or what to do. I lost my shield. How did that happen? I'm not taking very much damage. I can't wait to stream today where I'm going to be using the Oni again. I'm going to be doing some more Call of Duty streams. No one told me what they wanted me to stream, so it's either Diablo or Call of Duty. Ooh, that's a tricky choice. What do I want? What do I want to play? Diablo or Call of Duty? Huh. Of course, you guys are all going to be seeing this right after I'm done with the stream, so you guys will already know my answer. You guys will already know what I picked. My guess is I'll probably have it uploaded and done. Where are these guys? Oh! It's the first time I've seen people up there in a while. I like how, like, your block with this thing is putting it in front of you like that. Because, you know, that's going to block you from arrows and deadly attacks. That's what I do whenever I'm running up on a wall full of people with arrows. I just put it closer to my chest. I mean, I guess if you're extremely lucky, this could actually save you from an arrow. Or at least not make you die by one. But I don't think it would be very useful. Just my opinion here. More power. I am officially more powerful than you. I think I've always been more powerful than every single enemy that I've faced. No matter who it is, I've been more powerful. You, my good sir, die. I would love it if somebody like actually said that in history. Just, you, my good sir, die. And then they just die. Just like that. What am I doing? Now it's time to wait for my drunken soldiers to attack again. I'm gonna lose a lot because not all my soldiers are gonna attack at one time. Hey guys, and guess what? This episode I actually have some water. Heck yeah. Shields up. You guys coming? Alright, well, the archers are. They can do a little bit of damage. I forgot what I was humming. Oh yeah, and I can sell all this gear and stuff that I get from this fight. I have all those archers up on the top. Those four archers just shooting down at me. All of them are missing me because I have expert evasion skills. You know how I am. I'm just the best. I'm gonna get shot in the back as I get up here because these archers are actually elite and they know what to do in their lives. I didn't get shot. Ooh, that's a lot of damage, though. Oh, I actually had a melee behind me? What? How did that work? Help me, dude. I'm in the middle of a fight. I really don't like this fight very much. Oh, I had plenty of melee behind me. That was cool. Boom. I'm gonna get last hit. Boom. I got him. That's what you call skill. I hope that everybody who died weren't elites. I really don't want to lose elites. I want to have the most elite army for when I go for Rome. Because Rome is heavily fortified. I'm pretty sure anything that's heavily fortified will be challenging for me to take. Especially because now you can't just break down the walls. You have to actually, like, work and get onto the walls instantly and stuff. You can't just be overpowered. You just have to be overpowered. That's why it's challenging nowadays. I lost my shield again, even though I haven't been blocking at all. Have I lost my arm? I can't see my left arm. I mean, then again, my body's blocking it from the camera, but shut up. Oh, I'm taking a lot of damage. I'm afraid I'm gonna die this game. Since when did I level up? I think I leveled up at some point the siege, and I just didn't realize it. You're not allowed to shoot arrow shots. You have an ally. He was shooting arrow shots. Nope, that was my ally. We've lost two people, and they've lost nearly all of their elites. This is a costly war on their side. I'm about to lose this temple. Watch me just lose it. Because they were rallying it, and I wasn't able to catch either of the people that were running for it, so I'm hoping that at least some of my allies will be able to take care of it. Or my generals, rather. Ooh, that's a cluster. I want to fight. I want to fight. Where are the enemies? Let me at them. Okay, I'm just going to back away from this. This is like a lag fest. And look this way. Look this way. It's not very laggy. See? Alright, so we lost 6 elites. I'll be 9 elites. And I think that they were all mine. If they weren't, thank God. I love water. Water's the best. Especially when you talk all day. 1 second. Alright, there we go. What did I get? I don't think I got anything even decent. I mean, like, I already have all the stuff here, so none of this really matters. Okay. Paid recruit, please. I am losing money. I am losing money. I don't want you to talk to you, bud. You can go wherever the heck you want. I will recruit the experts, but no one else. Because, yeah. So I am losing money, so I just gotta make as much money as possible. Sort of like that. By the way, you guys are free to go. Army 100% of you, just attack. I don't know what that button does, but I'm hoping that it says go and attack whatever the heck you want. So there was one of the guys that went and tried to siege Istanbul. Is Istanbul, Istanbul okay? Is it? It's okay. It is okay. Alright, so we don't need to worry about the rest of there. I've just gotten sauce from... Oh yeah, Constantinople's right there. I didn't realize that for some reason. So I said Constantinople, Rome. And those are the last two places. I've gotten Ankara, I've gotten Istanbul. And I've gotten Jerusalem. Now all I need is Constantinople and Rome. But that's like an entire island. This isn't as easy as I thought it would be. Or this isn't as easy as it is, it looks. Because it's just, that port is 110 alone. And terrifying to siege. Anyone want to level up today? No, because nearly all of you are elites. Except for you normals who never got any hits off like dummies. You're supposed to shoot at him, not walk around randomly. Ugh, that was a long drink of water. Anyways, yeah, can I get some of my army, like, some of you? To come and attack Constantinople, please. Like, the people that were just helping me, can you guys come? Where'd you guys go? You guys over here? Just go and attack Constantinople. It's my only order I give you is attack Constantinople. I don't know what I was trying to do there, but I did it. Alright, attack the castle. Just do it. Hi. Hi. Where are you going, Flavius? Ooh, this is a sieging army. This is a siege army. I'm gonna go and kill Giovanni. No, he's not coming. This is a siege army. I'm gonna go and kill Alexios here. I know what you're trying to do, Alexios. And since you're going in my direction, there's no way that you can dodge me like the other dude did. Come on, bud. Fight me. You have 5 elites, 1 elite, 7 recruits, 4 elites, 4 experts, 7 experts, 5 elites, 6 experts, 1 elite. Normal. 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 I don't know about this fight. Oh god, I just dropped my phone. Oh god. So I think, yeah, this will be the last fight of today. And, yeah, this should just be the last fight of today, and then I'll end off the video there as my army is gearing up to siege Istanbul. And I'm pretty much nearly done with the series. Like, 2 to 3 more episodes. No, not 2 to 3 more. I have such a large ship of Romans. This is so cool to look at. I don't know why, but it was just so cool to look at that. For Rome, I'm gonna go and kill all the people that are weak back here. Hey, bud. One shot. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I'm gonna take a lot of damage here. Shield up, shield up, shield up, shield up. Not, don't put it back down. Shield up. Ah, jerk. Don't hit my shield. Don't hit that. That's my private part. You stop hitting my friend. Otherwise, I'm gonna hit you. You're hitting me, and that does not really feel good. Stop. Stop. Oh, gosh. Did I lose my friend? No, he's still alive. He's still good. I did, however, lose my shield, so I'm gonna make you lose your shield. I can't. What? Oh, it's because I have 2 people attacking me. This is really annoying. Can you just, like, get down and stop attacking me, you guys? A 3-on-1 is not very fun. Hey, that rhymed. Ah, oh, finally got an ally here. See, it was like a 2 versus 17 million, so it was pretty terrifying. Oh. 17 million did lose after we got our reinforcements. And that will also be a win. So I'm going to go sell my items, gear up to attack Istanbul, and that will be the end of the video. I'm just staring at my TV screen because my PS4 is on and like I'm ready to stream and stuff. Oh god, I got a new sword. The swords, I think, are... Oh, yeah, I forgot I have a spear. Spears beat everything. Is it getting anything better? I got a worse beer. That's better. Hi. I got a horsey. I'm taking the horsey. I'm done with this whole entire Roman tactics thing. It's actually not true, but I'm taking a horsey. You guys gonna... No, I don't know what you're doing. But you guys are gonna go for Istanbul here. Or was it Constantinople? No, it was Istanbul. Nope, it was Constantinople. What's wrong with me? Go. I don't know what you guys were doing. You guys are not moving. Stay. I'll say it multiple times if I need to. See, the problem is Constantinople is very well guarded, so it'll be really challenging to try and take out. By the way, let's see if I actually have a better horse that I can take, because I don't want a half-butt horse if I have one altogether. I think I'll take this one. Wow, this costs 2,000 more, but it's so much better than our donkey. A mule? And then a camel. It's also so much better. Oh no, I'm not gonna go for another horse. Never mind. I don't care enough. I'm gonna gear up for the siege on Constantinople. And... I'll see you guys next video. Thanks so much for watching. It was fun to do this, actually. And I can't wait for my Constantinople raid. That's what I thought. See you guys next video. Bye.